Automobile company Tesla has recalled more than 100,000 of its sedans due to a steering issue. Tesla says the problem stems from a group of bolts holding the power steering motor that may come loose or break as a result of excessive corrosion, leading to a loss of power steering. To fix the issue, Tesla asks owners of the Model S cars built prior to April of 2016 to bring their vehicles to a service center. There are no reports of accidents due to that flaw.